missing that big chance. Comes off to be replaced by Andy Carroll, who's back after injury.